Hello, everyone. There is no better way to keep your hands protected than with a great pair of tactical gloves. It's always a great idea to find something that will stand out above the pack when it comes to something that is intended to be an addition to your EDC or tactical attire. There are a number of options on the market which makes it difficult to choose the best one. In this video, we compile the list of the top 5 best tactical gloves on the market today. Be sure to watch till the end for our best recommendation. If you want more information or updated pricing on the products mentioned here, check out the links in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So, without further ado, let's get started. First, we have the best fingerless tactical gloves, Titan OPS Outdoor Gloves. New users were looking for a pair of gloves that would allow them to move their fingers freely and be able to perform many tasks at hand. They were able to put on these gloves and take them off with ease. While wearing them, they said that they were very comfortable and allowed them a better grip for the most part. Their pros are: they're an excellent fit for various sizes. They allow for smooth dexterity and movement. They're really durable and nearly impossible to damage. They're perfect to wear outdoors in almost any weather conditions. And they're great for many applications ranging from construction to range shooting. However, they may be a little tighter than some expect. They may not be great for touchscreen devices. And the knuckles on the gloves could be a bit harder. The bottom line is, they're made from a combination of high-quality materials. They have a multi-purpose design. And they're all-weather gloves. Next, we have the best tactical shooting gloves, Wiley X Combat Assault Gloves. These will be perfect for shooters who are concealed carry practitioners, law enforcement officers, and even competitive shooters. Regardless of how you use your firearm, you'll have a pair of gloves that will be useful for any kind of shooting. Not only that, you'll have a pair of gloves that are proven tough for as long as possible. Their pros are: they're very comfortable to wear. They're easy to put on and take off. They're super tough inside and out. They're designed for civilian and law enforcement users. And they allow for excellent gripping for various firearms. However, some say it might be a bit on the pricey side. They may not be suitable for sub-zero temperatures. And the sewing job could be better according to some users. The bottom line is, they're cut and flame resistant. They're made from Kevlar and goatskin leather. And they fit men and women. Next, we have the best for the money, Hatch Resistor Gloves with Kevlar. A lot of new buyers were very happy with these gloves. They said that they were the most durable and most reliable gloves they have worn up to this point, and it served a purpose in providing superior protection against cold weather and even excellent grip when handling guns, tools, and other items. Their pros are: they're very durable. They have a fitting across most sizes. They have a snug and comfortable fit. They're affordable for most budgets, and they're excellent for various applications. The bottom line is, they're the best for the money. They're water-resistant and fade-resistant, and they're made from goatskin leather. Next, we have the runner-up, Mechanics Wear M-Pack Impact Resistant Gloves. These gloves are pretty rugged in design, and that's always a good thing when you want a pair that is long-lasting and very hard to wear down. You can thank the combination of high-quality materials for that. Of course, the inner padding is pretty soft and comfortable in the process, so you get an excellent quality from the inside and out. Their pros are: they fit the sizes as expected. They're very comfortable to wear. They're excellent for various applications. The padding is in the correct locations, and it's easy to move your hands and fingers. However, some have reported loose fitting. They may not be suitable for very cold temperatures, and they may be shipped in the wrong size for some users. Double check your order. The bottom line is, they're available in various sizes. They're designed for all seasons, and they have hook and loop closures. Finally, we have the best overall, the 511 Tactical TacLife 2 gloves. According to most of the new buyers, they said that these gloves were very comfortable to wear, and it was easy for their hands and fingers to move around while wearing them. They were comfortable while performing any task without any kind of stiff feeling. One user said that these were very comfortable and they kept his hands warm during cold weather days. Their pros are: they have very solid construction. they're super comfortable to wear. They're easy to put on and take off. They allow for excellent dexterity, and they're great for various applications. However, some say they're made cheaply. They're only for warm weather shooting. And a few have complained that they wear out after short-term use. The bottom line is, they're available in various sizes. They're made from high-quality spandex and nylon, and they're made of fire-resistant materials. There you have it, our top 5 best tactical gloves on the market. Check out the links in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let us know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.